was the darkest time in U.S. history.
I am officially running for President of the United States.
Staged, funded madness in the streets and on every corner.
But we have a very crooked media.
Only one man could save the country.
I would build a great wall, and nobody builds walls better than me, believe me.
It was the ultimate battle of good and evil.
Because I don't believe in fake news or information that is not true.
See Donald Trump like you've never seen him before, with winner-take-all stakes.
It's just awfully good that someone with the temperament of Donald Trump is not in charge of the law in our country.
Because you'd be in jail.
TDS The Movie, starring Donald Trump and a has-been cast, starring Cher.
Yeah, I am shocked. I'm not surprised. I feel,
Robert DeNiro.
I mean, he's so blatantly stupid. He's a punk, he's a pig, he's an idiot. I'd like to punch him in the face.
One man against Hollywood and the swamp. Eminem.
Wait. How was I gonna start this, huh? I forgot. She gets a mouth. I'ma stop.
Madonna.
Yes, I have thought an awful lot about blowing up the White House.
And Barack Obama.
And we are doing the terrorist work for them.
Steve Colbert.
The theme of that rally, promises made, promises kept.
Michael Moore.
So I woke up this morning, picked up the Washington Post, and the headline read, Trump takes power.
See the epic saga of Trump derangement syndrome and tormented celebrities. TDS, The Movie, in theaters everywhere. Rated R.
Snarf plot.
If you like this video, please like, share, and subscribe.